Oh, there are only 9 of them. I guess I got Wilma twice. Alright, time to collect nothing. Let's just greet everyone. Oh, I think I missed Libramine, and instead got Wilma twice. Focus. There we go. Anywhere. It's time to do this, once and for all. It's time to save you, once and for all. Yeah, only 9. I guess I missed Ligramine and got Wilma twice, apparently. But here they come. Okay, so let's just... let's just see how much you do. Okay, that's... Oh. Alright, well. Level 4. You're getting there. Level 4, and how about you help everybody attack 4 times as well? And you have 5, you get an extra level. But I'll save you for later. Alright, and you... have an idea what to do with you. Wait, not yet. Gotta wait for a while. Serenity. I don't know. I think I'll freeze with you. But not yet. First, you need your siblings to kind of weaken it a little. Huh. Alright, level 4. A lot of these people were level 1 at first. Oh. Good thing you got that to make up for that. Alright. What missing am I? Sure, let's do it. You're pretty good now. Oh, oh! Oh, not quite. Alright, let's do this. I won't need to freeze with Serenity, because Wilma crit. So now... Since it only works up to level 7, it doesn't make level 7 people level 9, which is kind of stupid, but let's finish this guy off. Boom. And she just falls down. Okay, just disappears. And she's... So... Oh wow, look at that. That's so cool. Oh yeah, when I was doing this before, it was just this guy doing everything. But... oh wow, Nathaniel Serenity. Together. Oh, this was probably before. Oh, there's Julia. That might be the evasive ghost that dodged everything. Yeah, definitely. Julia just carried the team that time. I think. Oh, wow, everybody's coming. Oh yeah, True Mina. The one thing she did, she gets to go down in history. And then Kastriva finally gets her recognition after all this time. Okay, so that's what happens. Oh, so it is a thing. I thought that was like an update. I thought that was updating exclusive, and this doesn't have internet, so I couldn't update it. So, but Find Me Too is actually a thing. I had no idea. And let's just see who greets her. We have Yonasis and Kastriva right with her. That's so cool, everybody's here. Oh, there's that guy. Who is that person? This is some random me character auto-generated. Yeah, I have no idea who that guy is. There's True Mania. That's so cool, you get everybody. Well, I guess... oh, so if... I guess the people that didn't... And then there's that person. Because of course. Anyway. Let's see what Find Me Too is about. I think I still have some left. Or maybe not. Let's just see what it's all about.